We must face the reality. This man is not doing anything, he's just creating confusion. In other countries, I saw so many videos. You can just Google and see what is happening. You can see people littered on the floor of hospitals, seeking for assistance. Every day you are just giving us figures, you discharge two in Lagos, you discharge one in Maiduguri.
So apart from giving us figures that you normally give, what is it that you expect the DG NCDC to be doing?
As the DG NCDC, supposed to do the right thing. I don't see any reason why this man is praying for other states that tested negative that they must come up with a result. It doesn't make sense. When Wuhan locked down, Beijing and Shanghai were operating.
Kano State were.
Let me tell you something. If this man thinks Corona is in Nigeria, that it must be in Yobe State, call him to come and mention one prominent figure that died in Shanghai or Beijing. That is the most closest place to Wuhan, where this virus came from. So this man is doing nothing. He's just there busy making money. And it is all about Nigeria. If he's not ready, the president is supposed to fire this man. If they don't know what he's doing, they're supposed to know what he's doing.
Finally.
You can't tell me in Nigeria you are the DG of Center for Disease Control and a strange disease emerged somewhere in Kano State. You don't even know what to tell people about it. Everything, if a woman died of labor now, you tell us...
Are you saying the Kano issue is not a coronavirus issue?
It is not a coronavirus. They said there is no chance of coronavirus in the patients. They said it's a strange something. Simply because of the interest of one man that wanted to just make money for nothing, so many people are dying of hunger. It doesn't make sense. The case of Yobe State is taken, he should come and prove it. And if he is a true Nigerian, he cannot come out and say they are hiding and it will manifest. When it manifests, when things go wrong, it will go wrong in its own house. And he is the one that will die of corona, not Yobe State. I'm telling you. This man is not supposed to be on that seat. He's not supposed to be on that seat.
So
dying and they are trying to play politics with it. I'm telling you this, being the Secretary of Government to the Federation is a disgrace. He's there and somebody is making such nosy comments and he's doing nothing simply because he thinks he wants to gather money and buy for Vice President in 2023. Let me tell you, if this Nigeria will end up, this guy can never be Vice President. He's wasting his time. And the president is supposed to know, this is not somebody that's supposed to be on that seat. We cannot pray for one person to have coronavirus in Nigeria. Talk less of a state. We are talking of Yobe State, Kogi State, Taraba State, and Cross River. Four states. You sit down there and tell us that you are the SGF, Secretary to the Government of the Federation. Doing nothing.
Are you saying you that the day-to-day briefing? I said the day-to-day briefing for Nigerians.
Like, Mr. President, I'm telling you. How come Corona came into Nigeria from Lagos? Corona find its way to go to Daura simply because the president is from Daura. So forget about it. The president should know that all these people there, they are doing nothing. They are doing nothing. It is a disgrace. I am telling you, if these people are really meant to fight Corona, Madagascar came out of Corona. Are they better than Nigeria? If they really mean to do it by now, we would have wiped out this Corona. And even if we didn't wipe out this Corona, by now we would have tackle this thing to the minimum bearings. So forget about this one, that instead of them to pray for this thing to go down, they are the people even calling for governors to manufacture the result and give them. They are just looking for people that are in the hospital to tell us that they have corona so that they will collect more money. My comment is that the president should know that these people are not helping much. They are doing nothing. It is only God that is saving this country. So the president should sit up, dissolve this committee, and bring in people that have this country at heart, not the people that are ready to work for money, not the people that are looking at what to get and fight 2023, not somebody that is half Nigerian, half Germany or something. We need a true Nigerian that have Nigeria at heart, that believe he doesn't have any other country than Nigeria. But anybody that thinks tomorrow if Nigeria crumbles, will run back to his mother country, that person is not supposed to hold this sensitive office. That is my advice to the president.
Thank you very much, sir.